Hello everyone, good morning and good evening. So that today the transformer whatever we are reviewing is 100 MVA and it is of tertiary winding and 220 kV is primary winding and secondary is 66 kV and the tertiary is 11 kV. Generally on these up to 100 MVA transformers, tertiary winding is not required as per the CBIP Indian standard, but this seems a old transformer, it has tertiary also on this transformer. And you can see how beautiful the transformer is. And here you can find the 66 kV bushings and the front side, whatever we are watching. And it is beautifully colored with the RYB colors, red, yellow, and blue colors. That is for terminations. And you can observe all the top cover is bolted properly. And the top cover shaping also is very nice, wonderful. It is just housing the bushings and providing a little bit inclination, so that proper clearances can be maintained from primary to secondary winding. And you can also see here the equalizer connection with respect to all the bushing pockets. So that whatever air trap is there inside the bushing pockets, that can be sent back to the conservator. And you can also see the primary bushings on 220 kV side. It seems very nice, guys. And you also can see the PRV pressure relief device on the top cover. And you can also observe the bushing part that inspection covers on each and every bushing, so that whenever there is any problem is there or any opening, if you want to inspect the bushing inside how it is, then we can open and see the bushings by using these inspection covers. And it seems we have CT terminations also on one side, and we have conservator. You can see all the setup arrangement, the valves and all, and whatever it is there on this. And tertiary, you can observe the bushings here, so how bushings are located. So here you can see we have four number of bushings on the tertiary side. So you can observe on right side. So that is one thing, guys. And you have all the radiator setup arrangement here. So you can see whatever red color you are observing, it is for connecting the cooling arrangement. And you have wonderful stiffness. You can see the horizontal stiffness, it seems of a unique design, that is for strengthening the tank. They made like this, and at this lifting angle, lifting lug or lifting bollard place, they kept like two vertical stiffeners, that is for strengthening purpose. Yeah, this is about this job, guys. It is wonderful, right? Yeah, thank you. Thanks for watching. Thanks for watching this review. If you have any questions or comments or anything, then you are always welcome. You can comment in comment section, so that I also can understand how useful the videos are. Yeah, bye guys. We will meet in next video and with the next electrical product review. If you are watching this video for the first time, then do subscribe to this channel, so that whenever I am uploading videos, you will get notifications. You can simply click and watch it. Yeah, bye. We will meet in next video, guys.